What's up, guys? Turn off the AC here for a minute so you can hear me. Yeah, my whatever. Anyway, everything on the house side of the road is done. And now I'm on the other side of the road. This is some rough going, guys. This field is terraced. And you'll see what I'm talking about. Here's a just a little one. But it's kind of hairy, man. So, here, yeah, Mr. Nate. Ooh, that's nothing. Wait till you guys see what's up over here. So anyway, this is day three, but the first day was only a couple hours, so day two maybe. See the terraces? And there, that's a terrace, the one below it's a terrace. And I'm trying to get it, you know? But first half of today was clearing all the small... Oh God, we're gonna go a little slower over here. Ugh. Anyway, the first day was, the first half of the day was just clearing, oh shit, this does not feel cool. Yeah, if I lean to that side, I'm okay though. But anyway, was clearing the smaller, or the bigger, cedar trees. Sorry, it's getting a little bit hairy here. See, it's all, I don't know, you guys, you really can't tell till you get up on it, and then I just disengage my TA. Here's a big one. I may switch direction and start following these terraces because it's getting pretty hairy, man. But I'm glad I got the bat wing because it, you know, follows that. And then I did a bunch of rounds because at the bottom of the hill, I mean, I don't know. Yeah, at the bottom of the hill over there, there's a lot of thick shit. So here we go again, guys. I mean, it ain't that bad. It just, this ain't Illinois. Oh shit. Oh God. Ah. Okay, cool. Anyway, and if I see one that looks too steep, then we ain't going over that one. I'll take a different route. Forget how the lines look. You know, I still try to stay straight, but the ass end of the brush hog will slide out. So, just taking my time. I'm going 4.8 right now. 2200 RPMs. Across the road wasn't that bad. But to really... Okay, here we go again. But to really get this brush sage, which is what all that is. Whoa. I like the RPMs to be up a little bit. It seems to do a better job. So, yeah, I don't think this is baleable. I'm going to graze this off, you know. Man, it's getting hot. I'm turning on the AC, guys. I'm dying. Hope you can still hear me. Here's another example of a terrace. It's just a small one, though. It's a little soupy in there. But nothing I really have to worry about too much. But look at the difference between this and that. It's going to take years to get mine to look like that. But it all starts right here. So, oh yeah. Bones. It's lady was a horse bone collector, man. I'm talking about. I mean, we'll see some soon, probably. They're everywhere. Dead. I mean, she had a lot of dead friggin' horses, man. Heat up that brush a little bit. So yeah, that's kind of what's going on. I know I'm not real talkative. I'm a little puckered up right now. But after this side, I'm done brush hogging. That weld is held up. I shouldn't have said that. Knock on wood.
Yeah, knock on wood.
But yeah, after this, I'm done. I already got a bunch done at the bottom, because that was pretty brushy. So I just went back and forth and like around trees and shit. Yeah, here's a big one. That's not too bad. You can see I had the skid steer in here first. Hold on. Yeah, I think. Oh, I don't like that. Doing a good job though. Sorry if I'm looking around too much. I'm just, I need to concentrate. And I hope you guys can hear me. I'm trying to speak loudly. Yeah, see, there's a terrace. There's a terrace. This is the terraced video. I'm glad this is a cab tractor. It's hot as hell outside. But, yeah, that's kind of what's going on. See, this is the scary shit. What's in there? You know, a big pile of rocks or something, you know? Oh, on the other side of this terrace is... That's not too bad. It ain't great, though. Whoa, I don't like that. Sorry, guys. It's just... You know, maybe you guys are used to this, but it's not like, you know, big steep hills there. You know, those terraces are pretty sudden and automatic and dramatic, man. I don't mean to be a pussy, but, you know, I guess I'm a pussy. So, yeah, like that tree right there, that's about the biggest I'm gonna run over. I missed that corner shit. Anyway, so yeah, I'll do another pass and that'll be this video. I'm sure it's pretty boring to you guys. Man, I don't like this shit. Get up there, Big Red! Get up there! Yeah, there used to be some brush there. I like to stay a lit right around 21 RPM, 2100 RPMs. I like that TA. That's cow camp's like, yeah, keep your TA engaged. And if you get into trouble, just disengage it. It'll give you, you know, it'll knock you back a little bit. That's nice. Thanks, Brian. That's a real good tip. Yeah, works good. So see, yeah, I was in there with the skid steer. But, I mean, there were ones, I got a huge pile of brush down in there. But yeah, there were some pretty big ones. And then, the big ones like that, that's dump bucket time, you know? I'm sure I could get them out with my skid steer. But, I'm getting a stump bucket, so I'm not even going to waste my time on it. I just ran over. See that? I like the way that bat wing works, man. You know? I did get, sorry for looking around. I did get, it actually came with, the cylinder stops. Those things work great. Because it kept bleeding off, and I'd look back and it's low again in the middle. So, yeah, those things are great, man. Set it and forget it. With Mr. Nate. for the low, low price of, you know, pretty cheap. But, yep. So, yeah, we'll do, that's about it, guys. It's holding up pretty, I don't want to jinx myself. Anyway, I guess one more pass with good old Mr. Nate won't hurt, huh? Maybe I'll flip it on this one. So, not singing about going up and down, but what it does, because I got into a little bit of it right over there, it just scalps it. This does a better job. Oh fuck. Alright, that wasn't the worst in the world. So, yeah, this is kind of, I'm going to call this field pucker up. I don't like that. It just, it's an uneasy feeling, man. It's just an uneasy feeling. We're going to go around this tree. So, yep, that's what we're going to do. And I like that this thing can get up in there, man. You know, that's real nice. Get all that brush out of there. Get up there, Big Red. Come on, baby. Good job. So, yeah, it's kind of funny. This is a big tractor. It's only 134 horse. This is a big tractor for around here. People's like, wow. It's a lot of horsepower. I'm like, dude, I'm from Illinois, man. They got 300 horsepower tractors over there. You know, so anyway, I don't like not being able to see on the other side of that. I know, I'm gonna need a paint job, guys, whatever. It actually, you know, paint's holding up great. So, hey, here's a rose bush for my girl. I love you so much, babe. There you go. With love from Mr. Nate. Anyway, okay, guys. I'm going to... I keep on going. I think... I'm going to go back over that later. But, I'm getting closer. I got some shit done. I don't know. I'm gonna keep going. All right, guys. Oh, that's a big one. I don't mind it if it's straight up and down like that, though. I'll do those all day. And I was out here on the skid steer, and kind of took a lay of the land a little bit. I don't like. Ooh, fuck. Yeah, it's not about keeping your line straight. It's about keeping the wheels on the ground. I mean, I'm trying to keep them straight, but... All right, this one's not. That is. Oh, shit. That was kind of a big one. Snug up on me there, mister. Okay. Sorry. I know I'm all over the place, but... Yeah, I hate how it leaves some. I hate that. But I ain't going back over it. Give maybe a few more RPMs. All right, guys. That's it for this one. There's some home improvement friggin' house stuff coming up. I've actually worked on that quite a bit. Made some progress. I'll show you what's up with that one on the next one. Or something. All right. Comment, rate, and subscribe, guys.